So, the brushes just went flying. Do you know whenever Maura and Tommy are on the sofa and Maura's like trying to get all cuddly with Tommy and stuff, and then Molly May is behind the plant and she's like, as we say in Belfast, ask us now. Yes, I feel like a mermaid and I can use it. Yes. Okay, so we're gonna take this bun out so I can start getting stuck into the video. Basically, I'm gonna curl one half using the Molly May curl kit, and then I'm gonna do the other using the waver so that you can compare both of them. What happened was I could not decide if I wanted the waver or the curl kit, and for the life of me, I don't know, tell me if you come across any videos, but I couldn't find a video online comparing the two of them. And I didn't want to order one and risk it being the wrong thing. So took one for the team, gals, ordered them both myself. Also, yes, this is an actual mane. Hopefully it's gonna be better by the end of the video. Do a little parting, a really bad parting, I have to say, because hair isn't my strong point. My channel is normally more like stuff to do with mental health, career progression. I work in radio as a presenter, so I kind of do videos about things like this. This is a wee bit off the beaten track for me, but because I'd ordered both the Beauty Works products, I was like, well, why not? So do a wee parting with this absolute mane, and we'll jump into the unboxing now. Okay, so this is what we kind of get when we take the packaging off. And then when we open Molly May's, it's looking really cute. I literally don't know what I'm doing. I lifted this out and was like, what is this? But it tells us on the back what the kit actually features. So, you get your curlers. It doesn't tell us what it features in the thing. It tells us the features of the curlers, so how many degrees it goes up to. Fact it has an extra long barrel, etc, etc. This is out of my comfort zone. I shouldn't be doing this. Right, I'm getting all flustered now. Jump into it. It is really pretty. So, the brushes just went flying. I feel like this video isn't gonna see the light of day. It's not meant to be. But there we go. The first thing was very eager to be shown. It's the little bristle brush that comes with it. And then I was watching a YouTube video on how to use this earlier, so then you get all these different little clips. I know you can either use them to pin curl or just separate the hair. I probably will not pin curl because, as you can probably tell from the first 30 seconds of this video, I'm not very good at this whole beauty thing as it is. And then this is the last part. I'm assuming the curlers are in this little zippy thing. Yes, here they are. And they're pink. And they are so pretty. I'm excited to use these. We have a nice long wire, good to see. I feel like I'm just chatting nonsense about really obvious features now. Right, plug these bad boys in. On all the Beauty Works products, you can set your temperature. And these go up to 220 warm, so we'll leave them to sit there and get heated. I've just realized they don't have a clamp. I have always used curlers with a clamp before. Interesting, we'll have to use that wee glove then. Probably is a normal thing for people that are good at beauty as opposed to me. It's probably a normal thing for them to do. Right, so we'll separate off the hair. I'm using one of the Slip Silk scrunchies. I am obsessed with these. I bought them during lockdown because I saved. I know they're kind of silly price, but I saved so much money on takeaways and coffees and stuff. It was a wee bit ridiculous how much money I was spending on things like that before. So I was like, right, you know what, I'll invest in a really luxurious scrunchie. And they're making the difference. Like, there's no flyaways from here. My hair isn't breaking anymore. So if you do want to buy yourself like a wee something luxurious, highly recommend. Right, where did I, oh, here's the little clips. I did my heat protecting before I put my hair in the awful bun at the start of the program, YouTube video. I don't have extensions, but I feel like if, fingers crossed, these hold curls in my hair very well, then of course they will in extensions, because they're extensions, it's just naturally going to hold the curls better. This is really strange not having a clamp. Oh, I don't know if I like this. I can feel the heat from here though, so I feel like it's going to do good curls and hopefully hold it. And if any of you are like proper curl, oh my goodness, curl type people, you're going to be watching me like, Victoria is not very good at this hairstyle stuff. Okay, let's see. Oh, a That's a good strong curl, if I do say so myself. I feel like even though I'm wearing gloves, I'm still gonna burn myself. I feel like this is probably secondhand stress for you watching this. Okay, that one attached slightly better. Hopefully this one turns out better, because this one's looking a wee bit sorry now. Maybe I should have pinned it right away. I feel like the motivational kind of pep talk videos are definitely more for me rather than this beauty stuff. Okay. Please be nice. Please be nicer than the last one. Am I doing this wrong? Like, when Molly does it, it's like a gazelle of magical curls, and when I'm doing it, it's like just little long sad ones. Maybe I need to use bigger clumps of hair. We'll do that for the next layer. You see, if these turn out to be curlers that just do not work for me, or I don't like them, or they don't work on my hair, I'm not gonna lie, I am going to be I mean, it kind of worked, even though I wasn't attempting for it to work. Let's try this one once more. This is not the way I thought this video was going to go. Hopefully the waver is slightly better, because you just have to clamp, and I really hope that it'll work first time. But yeah, I would much rather have had a pile of McDonald's or a pile of Starbucks than a pair of curlers sitting. Oh, okay, this one's kind of connected itself. Let's move this a bit down. Please work, please work, please work. But yeah, I would rather have had loads of Starbucks and McDonald's if these don't work. If they do work, I'll happily have given up the food that I didn't have during lockdown to spend money on these. Fingers crossed. And I mean, I love Molly Mae, so I don't want to have to say anything bad about her products, because I think she's fabulous. Okay, maybe we're kind of getting there. Should I pin these? When Molly Mae does it, she just kind of... No, I'm not even going to attempt it, because I'm really bad, as we can see, at curls anyway. I'm going to do the other side of this without talking. I'll speed it up, and then we'll move on to the waver. I'm just saying this because girls that don't pin their hair in videos, I've seen them like do this before. Maybe this helps it keep the shape, who knows. But yeah, I feel like as I'm going halfway through this, I'm getting more used to it. You need to take bigger chunks of hair definitely, and hold it for longer. Plus there's like a knack in the way you twist it up. But I'm kind of getting used to it now. As time goes on, I am starting to quite like this Molly Mae curl bit. Look at that. Except this bit at the bottom, we'll ignore that, but actually the whole thing looks really crap, doesn't it? Do you know what? I'm sure it'll be lovely when I brush it out. Let's keep going. Oh, by Jove, she's getting it now. As we say in Belfast, ask us now. Another thing that I 110% did not do right is I did not spray each layer of curls as I went. So we're going to do this now. If you came to this video for actual knowledge on how to use curlers, as opposed to just, you know, like the price and the difference, and just to laugh at me doing everything wrong, I'm truly so sorry. But yeah, we'll move on to the waver now, which, take my glove off for a moment. Where's the waver? Oh yeah, so this is the waver. This one was £70, because it doesn't have Molly Mae's name on it, and that's marketing for you. JK, like, you got the brush and the curl pins and the little travel kit and everything with Molly Mae, so I think that's fair enough paying the extra 20. They're all bubble wrapped in the Memento. Yeah, so this is them. It's like three curlers on top of the other. Get this plugged in and heat it up. Again, the exact same like home screen kind of thing on it here. Ignore my undone nails because of lockdown, and you can push it up to the maximum temperature, which on this one as well is 220. Okay, so while that heats, I'm going to use another one of the little clips to pin my curls. Curls, lol. Sad, sorry, attempt at curls just turned out to be a wave. I'm going to use these, just pin this kind of out of the way nicely, you know. I did this video to perhaps attract new people to my channel. I thought, like, oh, if people that are interested in beauty, because I'm interested in beauty too, but it's not my main thing, you know, if they came to maybe watch this and then they'd see my personality and they'd see some of my other videos. But this has not shown me up in a good light. Like, my other videos are all about, you know, positivity and career progression and overcoming anxiety, and they're normally very positive, and then in this video everything has just went wrong. This isn't a true outlook on me, but I'm learning as we go along. So this time I'm going to spray each layer with hairspray, so there's an improvement. Also, I genuinely feel like I'm not going to mess this up as much because it's just like clamp, like that's how you do it, you just clamp. So we'll see. And I don't need my little glove this time because it wasn't included in that kit, and also it's just clamping, so hopefully I won't burn my fingers. I say hopefully, you never know, like the way things are going here, there's a chance of anything going wrong. Oh, although I've never used one of these before, hang on, because I've got a mirror behind, so I'm gonna kind of watch just to make sure I don't go too close. Okay, so clamp and hold, do like 10 seconds. It feels really warm beside my ear. That's good, that's what you want with a curler, obviously, because you know it's gonna hold the shape. Ooh, right. Sorry guys, just for the first few, I'm going to look in the mirror. Sorry, not paying you any attention, but this is low-key stressing me because I've never used like a barrel. Is that what this is called? Like a barrel curler? No, I don't know what this is called, but I've never used one of these wavers before ever. And all the girls on Instagram and YouTube that do these, they definitely look like mermaids after. I feel like I am not going to, but sure. Definitely 100 times easier to use than the curl kit though. Well, that worked, didn't it? It actually worked. We're redeeming the video. Happy days. Happy days. Please tell me, did I push record? Thank goodness, I just had to like press to check that I have recorded this. I would have been raging if the one time things were working out, I wasn't recording. I planned to like be quite chatty when it was about general stuff, like life, Love Island, because we were using the Molly Mae curl kit, how we were finding lockdown, just like to kind of use this video as a bit of a get to know me thing as well. But then the Molly Mae curls stressed me so much and I didn't, whereas this side, I feel like it's okay. So could maybe we can like have a bit, wee bit more of a chit chat as we do this side of the hair. So yeah, how are you finding lockdown in general? Because you see, for me at the start I absolutely loved it, then hang on, look in the mirror again, I'd hit a stage and I was thinking, okay, I'm ready to go back to normal life. And now that normal life is kind of resuming, you see, the thought of having different sets of plans in a day, I'm a wee bit like, come on now, how am I gonna fit everything in? The day of my birthday, I was gonna go out for breakfast and then my friend arrived too, and then I saw my boyfriend in the evening, and I was not out for breakfast, like out to get a takeaway for breakfast and then come home again, and I was exhausted by the end of my birthday, to be honest with you. Oh, I am really liking this. I feel like a mermaid and I can use it. Yes, happy days. Oh, I've pushed a button here. But yeah, does anyone else feel like that, or is it just me? Also, I want to talk about Love Island whenever I was doing this side of my hair, because I love Molly Mae, but I couldn't because I was having a life breakdown about not being able to use her curl kit. But I was re-watching the season that she was in the other night, and do you know what scene cracked me up? Do you know whenever Maura and Tommy are on the sofa and Maura's like trying to get all cuddly with Tommy and stuff, and then Molly Mae is behind the plant and she's like watching them. Do you know what I'm talking about? And yeah, I remember at the time when I watched that, I don't think I did that many like work placements. Did I say at the start of this video I work in radio? I can't even remember, but at that stage I hadn't, but since that came out, like I did work experience over in London at Loose Women, and one of the guys I was speaking to, he did he worked on Love Island as well, and he was saying like how many cameras they have in the villa is actually ridiculous. And even for that scene, they literally could have they could have used it from a different angle of like her peeking round. They knew what they were doing when they chose that angle, because she was just like every crazy girlfriend ever and that, and they knew it was going to become a meme. They knew exactly what they were at. But yeah, that actually helped me rolling about laughing. I don't know, maybe it's just me, but sorry, I'm talking so much now that I'm kind of like getting used to what I'm doing here. But does anyone else, when they watch Love Island, they sit there and think like, would I ever go on that? As if Love Island would ever like have me on the show anyway. Plus I've been in a relationship for 5 years, so obviously I wouldn't go on it. Even if I was single, is what I mean. Like, would you go on it? And then I always think, no. Do you know why? Because they try to make people one-dimensional, and they can edit you whatever way they want. And with me, there's definitely two sides to me. There's this side you see that's like, ah, I'm happy, and well, happy now that this is going okay. But then there's the side of me that just cannot be bothered with people. So after 2 days, or if someone had annoyed me in the villa, like I would be saying to someone, do you know what it is? Everyone's just really annoying me. I don't like him, I don't like being here, I don't like her. And those would be all the scenes about you that they would choose to show of me and portray me in a certain way. And then my reputation would be ruined by the whole nation. I forgot to use my hairspray. Guys, watch my other videos. I am not this chaotic, not at all. And do you know, actually, I planned out this video. Look, here's my laptop. I like kind of like typed out different talk topics I wanted and things I wanted to say. And but yeah, if you look at Shanice from the last season, and they called her Sean's niece and sore knees and all this, she was getting so much hate because they were just editing. They were like, by the end, they'd kind of like changed her character and were choosing the nice bits of her to include in Love Island. But at the start, she was that nice girl the whole through, 100% she was. But what they were doing is they were just choosing the bad parts of her to show. So then half the nation hated her for 3/4 of Love Island. And then it was only at the end that the producers obviously were like, oh, well, she's got Luke in now. And yeah, let's show the happy side of her because they're getting a lot more time on air and all the rest of it. But it would be just my luck. I am in this complete made up world that I've created, that I would go on Love Island and like wouldn't find anyone. So I wouldn't have a character development like Shanice. I genuinely would be nice probably about 70% of the time, and they would choose the 30 that I'm being a moody so-and-so to show it. But yeah, it's just my thought. Does anyone else have these thoughts about Love Island, or do I just think about things too deeply? Also, just to clarify, like, I don't, like, I actually would not want to go in. Not that it would ever be a thing, but that's just my thought. It's on it. I'm gonna stop talking now, and I'm actually going to finish the rest of this quickly, then we'll do the overall review. Not to blow my own horn or anything, but blow my own horn, toot my own trumpet, what is it? Whatever. Majestic Mermaid over here. I've just walked through the rain for about 10 hours over here. Like, not slating the curly kit at all by Molly Mae, because I think I've done this wrong. I need to practice. But we will give it a fair try. We'll brush it out, because that's what Molly does. I already know I'm going to brush this out, and my hair is going to be maybe the teeniest hint of a wave, but that's pretty much going to be it. I'm sad. Yeah, like, guys. I mean, it's smoother than it was before, but guys, like, my hair is pretty much back to normal. And then I don't think you brush these ones out. I mean, you could, but I'm not going to, because I'm loving them. So yeah, this is kind of Molly Mae curl kit, absolutely no hate. What I'm going to do is I'm going to practice with them, and then in a future video when I'm filming whatever it is, when I get good, I'm going to use them for my hair. And I kind of give an update, because I definitely didn't use them right. I am the issue here, not the curl kit. The waver though, absolutely in love. I feel I can only speak on it because I think I've kind of used it correctly. But yeah, if you watch this the whole way through, you deserve a medal. Well done you. Thank you for watching. You can feel free to follow me on my other socials. If you want to subscribe or like, I would really appreciate that, and turn on the notifications so you'll know when I'm posting other videos. But yeah, it's now 8 o'clock in the evening. I need to go do my radio show. So, I might do the other half of my head like this. We'll see. Anyway, have a good evening, guys, and I will speak to you very soon. Bye.